person antenna to make it easier.
Yeah, I know. In Gala we had a problem.
We're definitely not coming back, I think.
But the other courts,
well, maybe we'll come back, maybe
some
if they are later.
But maybe one the court or two should be moved. So.
Okay,
anyway, it's
I think they were, when I went to ask about the fight, they were just thinking about who got the switch.
So Ilya is the only one doing the management.
With one more guy who's helping him. But he's the only one who can do everything.
Yeah,
the guy is learning. He has five, six competitions already. We're helping him. But one time Ilya was at a big championship in Grand Prix. And he was alone and he messed up. So Ilya had to fix it from there. So that's not good.
So it's Decathlon?
How they're doing in Moldova with the radio system.
But they don't use my system for every tournament.
Just some?
Or G1, they use it in Tekken. Actually, they called me to do this year, but I didn't reply them immediately, so... I mean, there should be some changes done in the tomato to be ready for G1. Later for report, you have to do many things manually. You need to export the whole list and then the winners. They want winners from first to last place. So that's what Tomato doesn't have. Only first to
is there
place.
A good chance that they will be using it?
Well, I don't know. I mean, my brother has, you know, two daughters now. He has no time. He's now in charge for Ubisoft Serbia. He has
the whole thing.
Yeah, he's leading the studio. Yeah. So they just opened the studio like 1 year ago. He was in Bucharest for 3 months for like education. 3 months in Serbia, 3 months again in Bucharest, and then they opened in Serbia. So he was. There were two teams, and he was a leader of one team, and then they put him as a country leader. So now I'm waiting for Ghost Recon. In a few days they will be. So they are working on that.
I know.
Ghost Recon is very one of
they are doing it.
Yeah. They, I mean, they are part of it because it's done. In, you know, many developers do it. They have engine team and gameplay team. So engine, you know, they added some lens flare effects or you know. New grass or something, you know, from NVIDIA. NVIDIA is sending new drivers.
Because it's like adapted for NVIDIA.
Yeah, the new. And NVIDIA is paying to use.
Yeah.
And also, there is some camera is following your eyes. And if you look down, and then the something pops up. For some. So NVIDIA is paying for them to integrate it in the game. So those kind of things, you know, they work on.
So. To make the gadget usable.
That's one of the things, yeah. So it's interesting job, you know. They had 6 million, 6.6 2.8 million people playing the final beta. So that's the biggest the game that has none of the games had that much players. 6.8 million.
Ubisoft City as well.
How big is it?
I guess not as big as the one in Bucharest or the one.
Yeah, Bucharest has 2,000. In Serbia only